Yeah, I don't know. And then some of the fuckers are just on the black pill, where they are just so cynical and they're just like, I'm gonna be dead in 15, 20 years and just burn all this shit to the ground and give whatever I can. And if that, you know, and then salt the fucking soil so that way nobody else can benefit from it. And that's, you know, and unfortunately there's a lot of leaders and people with power who, you know, that's just where their mind and their heart is at.
On the black pill.
On the black pill. I kind of feel like I'm on the black pill too, but I'm like, my black pills have been sugar-coated just because I've had the benefit of, like, you know, being able to enjoy, like, you know, having a rewarding social life and having, you know, not becoming homeless and not being pushed to the brink of just being a completely miserable piece of shit. You know what I'm saying? It's like, I just kind of wake up and I'm like, it'd be all right if I died today. But it's like, since I got shit to do and I'm not going to kill myself, I might as well just kind of, you know, get through this stuff and see if I can enjoy myself. And usually I end up finding some joy, you know, so it's a little hit or miss. But that kind of gets to the next thing I want to talk about, which is, like, happiness or just being content, that shit takes work. I used to think that, like, I was just going to wake up one day, or if I completed, you know, a certain set of goals or whatever, that I was just, I'm going to suddenly be satisfied and I'm not going to, you know, be worried about this thing or that thing. And it's like, no, it's like every day I wake up and it's like, okay, I go through my routine and, you know, I wake up and go through my routine, I think about what I got to do, blah, blah, blah. And it's like every day I got to do something different to help make myself happy. Oh man, I need to rehearse this music, or I need to, you know, return this message, or I need to go out and exercise, or I need to, you know, blah, 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 blah. But it changes every day. And so, like, you know, running on that is the idea of, like, working on being empathetic and maintaining, like, the solidarity with, like, the common person. Like, I was walking the other day when usually I get up in the morning, I walk around the block in my neighborhood and stuff, go out and smoke or whatever, and then go with the sun, gotta feed this melon, baby. It gets thirsty. But I was walking around and this dude, he's coming up behind me and I hear like the click of like, you know, the bike chains and shit, right? And I turn around, he's like, excuse me, it's a, you know, a Latin, old Latin guy. And he was like, excuse me, you know, my bike's fucked up, can I use your phone? And I was just, and then my first reaction was like, I didn't want to be bothered and shit. And so I was just like, no, my phone's dead or whatever. And then, you know, but he pushed past that initial rejection and was like, you know, like, it's really hot out, I'm just trying to, you know, get to work, and he had, like, his mechanic, you know what I'm saying, onesie on and shit, and I was just like, God damn it, what the fuck is wrong with me? You know, so, you know, I cut the bullshit and let him use my phone, and he was able to get in touch with whoever he needed to, and so that way he could get the ride. But I was just like, God damn, and I was just like, just how easy, like, the black pill shit, you know, that's why I say I definitely feel at times I'm black pilled, you know what I'm saying, I just get cynical, I'm like, fuck the world, you know, everything's going to shit. But I'm like, you know what, man? It's like, it's you gotta take those little moments to, like, remind other people, like, to remind myself and remind other people, you know what I'm saying, that there's hope, at least in the moment, or that we need to provide that, you know what I'm saying, that relief, you know what I'm saying, for another human being, you know, because it's like, all this shit, you know what I'm saying, isn't just gonna happen, it doesn't just happen for me, this isn't just for me, I'm not the star of the show and everybody else is the cast and crew. You know what I'm saying? It's like, I'm as much a part of this team of humanity as anybody else. And so, like, you know, if you read these stories about, like, oh, somebody like Keanu Reeves, he's so great, he's very big, or, you know, somebody like Bob Ross, oh, they were never assholes to anybody, you know, shit like that. And it's like, of course, it's never going to be that, but it's like, you know, if I can, you know, bring a little bit of joy, bring a little bit of, like, showing people, like, man, there's some decency in the fucking world still, I'm going to pass that shit on and not, you know what I'm saying, go and shoot the school or, like, kill myself or abuse the people in my life and shit. It's like, that's pretty valuable. And so it's just, you know, we gotta work out to maintain, you know, physical fitness, we gotta maintain emotional fitness, we gotta maintain, you know what I'm saying, fitness in our values, you know what I'm saying, or at least what we think our values are, you know.
Well, it's gonna be a little bit on the, like, what.
Please try to stick to.
No. What would you say is the opposite of the black pill? Because there's almost like not quite the head in the clouds. Because I've been on the whole Abraham Hicks law of attraction thing for the last 3 months, and it's kind of kept me in a pretty good place most like 80-90% of the time. you know, and it's kind of kept the momentum going. It's kind of like, you know,
I try not to look at it as a dichotomy of like, oh, either left or right, but that there's degrees to this shit.
Yeah,
and that,
it's and that,
and that, you know, and that's why I said, like, there's different ways of being, like, you can just be a complete piece of shit and just about destroy everything, or you can kind of be like, you know, yeah, the thing's kind of fucked up, but more like, I guess, like the, not nihilism, but the hedonistic, kind of like more like hedonistic. Like, yeah, everything's kind of fucked up, but I'm still enjoying myself and help other people have a good time. You know,
well,
so, like, that's kind of, so it's kind of like a lighter, you know, version. Maybe even sugarcoat of black pill is not even the right term. Maybe more like gray pill, or, you know, saying like,
Because I always think of hedonism as being more of like, you know, just lap of luxury, you know, the whole almost like wasteful in some parts of ways.
That had to do with more like your access to resources. Like,
yeah.
I think when I think of hedonism, I just think about just indulgence in general. Like, anybody can indulge.